Hey guys, it's me, Brooklyn, and I'm going to do a look, and you're in the comments, you're going to try to guess what my look is. And you'll see what it is during the video. I would say it backwards. Well, maybe not. I'll just give you a hint. It's one of my characters, and you have to guess what type of character I'm going to. B. It's all in here. Where's all that stuff? Okay, I need a hairbrush. This is broken.
The black one's in the bathroom, is that better?
Scared me. So I'm done with my eyeshadow. The eyeshadow that I use is like a gray sparkly, like a grayish whitish sparkly, like a sparkly gray white. And it is from CoverGirl, where my grandpa used to work at. It's a funny story. I'll tell you in one of my videos someday. Right now, so my grandpa worked at CoverGirl, and he this was before he met my grandma, so he was like one of those guys who check if everything's there, if everything's in the right place. If it's not, they put it back there. Yeah, there was like this other guy there, and that was only two guys pretty much there, because the most people who work there are girls, because, you know, because it's makeup and stuff, and girls usually are the ones to put on makeup. Oh, let me tell you another funny story. My grandpa let me put makeup on him once, and he looked like a clown. It was really funny.
Ha ha.
Okay. I need to go get this black lipstick, so I'll be back. Come on, Grandpa. You just go take this hand. And it's a back scratcher. Hi guys. That doesn't work. I didn't do that. So it's downstairs. Stars. This is mostly where my basement is. The guys, in this video, I'm changing the hairstyle of the character, so they'll be like, that isn't who she is. So, yeah. I'll tell you in my next video, and I'll look in the comment section, the comments, and see if who gets them right. Okay? Okay, let's see. Where is it? Oh, here's this. And where is the black lipstick? There's a black lipstick. Maybe it's, oh no, it's somewhere in here.
That's not it. What's that other lipstick? No.
Everything's falling out, but it's not the black lipstick.
What's this one? No, have you seen that?
No. That's very weird, guys. Very weird. Maybe I can use this eyebrow thing for my lipstick. No. That's it.
Well, it's still upstairs, huh? I guess not.
Can you help me here? This is a very stiff fur coat. The sugar on top.
I don't know.
It needs to be like a light bag or something.
I don't think it's in here, Miss B. I don't know where it went. I don't think it's in there. What the heck happened to it? It wasn't still upstairs in Grandma's room?
Mm-mm. Let's see. Who cares? I'll just put on whatever lipstick or probably put on. I'll probably put on, you know, that eyebrow stuff. I'll probably put on my lips for LaFleur or something.
I don't know where it went. Because I thought we just used it last time.
Downstairs.
Okay, I'll look up here for the lipstick.
No, Grandpa, you're coming with me.
You looked in here?
Grandma wouldn't bring that up to Michigan. She doesn't never even use it. You're coming with me.
You're wearing Grandpa out.
Sorry, I forget stuff and I forget stuff. So, yeah.
So, yeah.
Myself up.
We're wearing each other out.
I'm changing the hairstyle, and that is the thing that I'm only changing the hairstyle. It's the only thing I'm changing. Okay, I'm going to use my grandma's eyebrow liner for the lipstick. Isn't that weird? Grandpa.
Okay. I thought it might be in there, Miss B, but.
Who cares what my hair looks like? I'm just playing. There we go. That's what my hair looks like. What I use. I'm going to use it for my lipstick.
We'll need to get some new stuff for Halloween.
Working out as I thought.
Yeah, it's not real bad.
It's horrible. Look at me.
Yeah, but aren't you supposed to be like a...
Shh! Don't tell them!
Dot, dot, dot. Just don't get any of that in your mouth.
This would help.
Your mom will beat me up. Now, is that going to be all black? Grandma will care.
Grandma doesn't even use this.
Oh, okay.
This doesn't help. I'm just going to kiss a tissue. And that would be the lipstick helped way much more.
Yeah, it doesn't look real bad.
It's horrible. You don't know what it is like because you're a boy. I'm a girl.
Really? That looks better.
It doesn't help, really. Who even cares? I'm supposed to be something ugly.
Don't tell us.
I said I'm supposed to be something ugly. I'm not telling you.
Mona.
It's mascara, not Mona. OMG, Cam can't even see the things in this bag.
That's a lost bag. You put your hand in there, you... Who knows?
Yeesh, Grandma, where did you put your mascara? She loses everything. It was in here the whole time.
Miss Brooklyn. I think next time we're going to have to do a little preparation before we start filming. Because it's already 14 minutes.
OMG. I look horrible in this video because I'm rushing. So who am I supposed to be? I look horrible.
You're beautiful.
Maybe. Why?
Grandpa always thinks you're beautiful.
In this video, my makeup doesn't.
You didn't break the camera. It's not that bad.
That would happen if I screamed.
Don't do that.
Okay, I won't.
Please. It's not like there were bugs or something. Like your mommy and Erica. You're supposed to be...
Dot, dot, dot. Wait, 1 second. I'm supposed to be
Elvira.
I'm supposed to be.
Mm-hmm.
tell me in the comments. Dun, 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 no dun, hints? Dun, dun, dun. It starts with a W. Dun, 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 dun. Good night! Wait. Enjoy the show and have a good night! Or, I hope you enjoy the show and have a good night. Bye, guys! Wait till I'm out of the store.
Okay. What an exit.